J.Schreck, you know, every once in a while, you know, a bolt of lightning hits where all of a sudden something happens that changes the entire structure of society. You know, we have been so divided in this country, and the friendships that you used to have are fragmented because of politics and how they're winning. They're winning because they have decided that, you know, they want you separated. They don't want unity. That's not the goal. And every once in a while, lightning strikes. And if you listen to this song and you don't believe it can change the world, then you've missed out on one of the most important things I've ever seen. This gentleman here, we're going to play his song first. And it's changed the world. I mean, if there was ever hope that a song of all things could change the world, this would be that song. All I can hope is that when you listen to this song, you believe also that it definitely changed the way we think about the world. This is Oliver Anthony, Richmond, North of Richmond, which is probably the biggest song to come down the pike. And my God, I can't even tell you when. Let's take a listen.
I've been selling my soul, working all day, overtime hours for bullshit pay, so I can sit out here and waste my life away, drag back home and drown my troubles away. It's a damn shame what the world's gotten to for people like me, people like you. Wish I could just wake up and it not be true, but it is. Oh, it is living in the new world with an old soul. These rich men north of Richmond, Lord knows it all, just wanna have total control. Wanna know what you think, wanna know what you do, and they don't think you know, but I know that you do. But your dollar ain't shit, and it's taxed to no end. Knows a rich man, knows a rich man. I wish politicians look out for miners, and not just miners on an island somewhere. Lord, we got folks in the street, ain't got nothing to eat, and the old beast milking welfare. God, if you're 5'3" and you're 300 pounds, taxes ought not to pay for your bags of fudge rounds. Young men are putting themselves 6 feet in the ground, 'cause all this damn country does is keep on kicking them down. Lord, it's a damn shame what the world's gotten to for people like me, people like you. Wish I could just wake up and it not be true, but it is. Oh, it is living in the new world with an old soul. These rich men north of Richmond, Lord knows they all just wanna have total control. Wanna know what you think, wanna know what you do, and they don't think you know, but I know that you do. 'Cause your dollar ain't shit, and it's taxed to no end. 'Cause the rich men, north of Richmond. I've been selling my soul, working all day, overtime hours for bullshit pay.
Man, if that doesn't do something for you, I don't know it will. Now we'll stop there. You know, is anybody ever going to learn that it's not the far left and it's not the far right, and it's not about politicians are politicians. They're not like the left politicians and the right politicians. It's they're politicians. You know, they get paid. They get paid by the government. They get paid by special interest groups. They get paid by these people that continue to pad their pockets. And it's not about one day the world waking up, realizing that it's not about the left and it's not about the right. It's about politicians. It's what they do. But instead, what they want to do is they want to put you in a corner, or they want to divide you to one side or the other and put you against each other, right? Last time the country got divided and got put against each other, what happened is that we destroyed ourselves. And that those scars took hundreds of years, and maybe they're not even healed. So is that what we want to do instead of trying to get some type of unity? You know, one day, maybe in the middle, somebody will rise, maybe a politician that's good for us, if that's possible. Or maybe it's just the song of a guy that's letting his feelings come out. That's a voice that was as important as a Bob Dylan at one time. You know, even though his goal is not to change anything but his own soul. And then everybody wants to be a part of that. And I've never had a song that has hit me that hard for a long, long time. It's not maybe the style of music I normally listen to, but I'm telling you what, maybe hope will come in a song. And that's all I can hope for. J.Schreck, Lost Highway. Man, support that dude.